That's not for this lion.
Maybe the lion.
I wish you could all be up here and see this. This would be absolutely incredible. Thank you so much for such great fun. Last week, we were recording the music for the new Indiana Jones 5. And so, my director, Jim Mangold, suggested that we heard the piece a few days ago and made the recording. He said, play it at the Hollywood Bowl. And I said, that's great, but Jim, the film doesn't go off another year. So this is a preview of something. Lady in the movie, she's called Pheobe Waller-Bridge. Many of you know her, and she's absolutely fantastic. And she and Harrison are so fabulous together. We'll have such fun watching them in the comedy scenes and action scenes and so on. She's really great. And I don't know how old Harrison is, but but to me, he's a teenager. He looks fabulous, and he does the action stunts and moves beautifully. It's really a treat. The character that Miss Phoebe plays is called Helena, and she's a combination of an adventurous and a femme-fatale at the same time. And she has music that is very romantic and kind of the old Hollywood style. Here is Helena's theme.